Hi all, I'm Theodoros Kosifis, I'm a Scrum Master from Atos, and I'm very happy to be here for a third year in a row. And I hope to continue because my manager is somewhere back there and listening. Okay, allow me to introduce Atos. Atos is the first company, is the biggest company in Europe and a major player in the world in clouding, cybersecurity, high performance solutions, and big data analysis. With 13 billion euros revenue and more than 120,000 people in 73 countries developing and implementing digital solutions for our customers. But let's see what the connection that Atos has with Greece. The first bond that Atos has with Greece is the Olympic Games. As you all know, the motherland of the Olympic Games is Greece. And Atos is the lead technology integrator of the Olympic Games, and we are very proud to be part of it with dev teams from Athens. The second bond that Atos has with Greece is Unify. A very good friend of mine, Sofia Anagnostou, a software development manager, will say a few words. Sofia.
Hi, everyone. A few words about Unify. Unify is the Atos brand for communication and collaboration solutions. We are located here in Athens, and we employ more than 300 software engineers. We are the biggest software house in Atos and the second biggest software house in Greece. What our customers all have in common is the common target to maximize their productivity through our products. Such products are video conferencing, voice calling, messaging, file sharing, or document collaboration. I could mention several of our achievements, but I will just stick to the Google Cloud partnership and also to the facilitation of several hundreds of thousands of users through our Circuit product. What makes it even more interesting for us is the fact that Unify owns a growing portfolio of 3,000 innovation patents. That means that whenever one of our colleagues has an innovative idea, he immediately becomes candidate to become a patent inventor. And this happens all the time. In fact, innovation is our very favorite word in Unify, along with agility, as Thodoris will mention in a few seconds. Now, one of our most promising projects these days is the new generation 911, which is mainly developed here in Athens. NG 911 is basically a collaboration of services that allows the emergency call takers to easily handle emergency calls, to easily locate the caller and to productively use the information they receive. One of our most recent wins is the contract with the state of California that we recently had and amounts up to $200 million.
Thank you, Sofia. Now, let's talk about our Agile journey. It started back to 2004. We tried different approaches due to various products. We made a lot of mistakes, as most of the companies, but we learned from them. We focus better to Scrum principles, and we start an endless and meaningful inspection and adaptation loop. We start to shaping our flavors of Agile. We define the Scrum roles again according to our needs. And at the end of the day, we have a shippable release every 2 weeks. This is a huge achievement if you think that we are a product-oriented company and not a project-oriented company. Imagine millions of customers in such crucial fields taking update solutions every 2 weeks, solving their problems every 2 weeks. Thanks to our people, our moving power of organization, the biggest asset of our company. And that's why we are fully support their needs with trainings, coaching, celebrations, of course, we are in Greece. Just think that we have an electronic platform for trainings that has a lot of trainings for everything and for everyone. We have also internal trainings, as we call them, by experts, which means that we have trainings for every level of engineer, intern, entry, junior, and senior. That's why we are here, because we are hiring, and the best place to find great engineers and agile evangelists is here. in the biggest Agile summit in Southern Europe. Thank you all. We will be on our booth to answer your questions, to know you better, to know us, and hope we'll see you again. Thanks you all.